So I have this Omni paint. It's the two-stage paint, and it's supposed to be mixed with MR Reducer. But I've got this great big huge gallon of Jenmax Reducer. So I'm going to go ahead and mix it with that and see what happens. Additionally, I'm going to use a Jenmax clear coat on top of this two-stage base coat from Omni and see what happens. So, stay tuned.